that. For someone else, then, you know, a talent. And other people, you know, would say, you know, hey, this guy's cool. You know, you can laugh and joke and there's something. You know, I really try, you know, fit in everywhere. There's people out there that don't want you to. And that's always going to be it. There's always going to be somebody stepping over you, stabbing you in the back, and betraying you. Whether it's, you know, because you're different, or because whatever. There's always going to be some person at some reason. It can be physical, it can be mental, it can be anything. Like, but it's just the fact that when someone can hold you in your eyes, that's where it just pulls your eyes, you know, assault you, anything, you know, violence, anything like that. It's just, I don't tolerate it, okay? I make jokes for that. That's all that I do, you know. So I do it at my own stuff, too. I don't really do that, like, you know, something to me. Just okay, so come on, please. But seriously, I don't like the bullies. I've always been bullied. So, and that's the funny thing, too. I've noticed, you know, I'm not famous either, you know. But still. Gotta deal with that. Changes that perspective. Or set. Almost. You know. But to me, it's always been a daily task. Much as you can see, probably that moves away. You know. They have to go through the struggle too. And it's true, but I hear a lot of people make fun of people that too. And I look at that and I go, hey, dude, other people are being judged at the same time. And only for different reasons. You know, it doesn't have to be just one reason. And it really opened my eyes. Because I can't always feel sorry for myself. And neither should be people that are going through the same struggles as you. The different struggles. But we all go through struggles. But it's physical and it's not. You know, it's just We all go through struggles. Some people just have to be get older things. But the others that that's good because and I'll say that I can get older things that you have. But for me, I know it's not always easy because for instance, like you can have good moments and bad moments in there. Then the real bad moments come in and then it just ruins your whole life. To that moment. I can get back up at home, come back home, and then I'm just happy again. But you know, I'm not being ridiculed by anything. I don't feel scammed away. And that's funny, like, that's exactly what I was telling my friend actually today. It's like they take people, and the phone is telling you, they take you. It's an adequate. You're vulnerable, you know, and maybe shake you. And some people, you know, just stop being, you know, slow, and they can provide. And then other people can see their differences, and not that. And those that see their differences, and they know they're not that, why do people do better than you? For others who, you know, are in a vulnerable position, you know, because, you know, it's hard. And this whole very, very suicide is going on. I really brought back a lot of things. And I don't know, because, you know, you don't hear about a lot of bullying, but not just that. And it's weird about some of the things, you know, just get, right? That's a whole nother issue. I just think that you shouldn't just, like, be nudgy to people that are scared of bullying. You should remember everybody that's bullying. Like, honestly, you can't just remember them, but you should also, not just remember it, you should also take that message and use it. People should respect that message. People don't always do that. They hear the message in their head and go that one. They run here, I'd be like, you know, it's just like that. And like, you know. And it's good. Like, you don't realize the difference until you just come to me. That was how I first realized I was different. And yet, I've always been different. This is it. But it's the moment in this moment where someone shows you that you'll be different. And for me, when I was a kid, I know there are people, they don't remember the name. I've actually possessed a lot of memories due to a lot of resentment towards myself. Guilt. And that's why they use that feeling that he feels like at the point when they felt that they wanted to kill him. And other people that have gone to that school, they have been pointed out shame from early on, at some point in their life, early on, they aren't there. And for other people, I know that when I realized that today, it was a whole different feeling. Because I knew I was different than his disability. That was different. That's why I think a lot of gay people that don't have disabilities can't great people in my city. Just like I don't think I could ever relate to that person or, you know, make them like a great person, you know. Or, you know, I can't explain racial differences. I'm not black. But it's not even that, you know. You should respect everybody's differences. The same. And there's the same dignity that every fucking person on this earth deserves, right? Like, I knew when I found out, I've been raised, I remember, when I realized that point, and I hit 2 years too, and I had, that's when I really noticed that I was different. But it also took away from me thinking about my disability. Sometimes, I think about my people judging me from better. Now I don't think about my disability as much. But, same time, when I walk down the street, I don't even know people who know me and laughing at me because I'm different. Because one way is different than the other way. It's just that kind of feeling. But like, you know, I knew that, because I went through a whole new ordeal when I was there, and I got unaffected by faces quite a few, called me horrendous things. Even one person told me to go get AIDS and die. Like, even to that extent, we love you. The other day, I was walking down the street, and me and my friend Ashley, we crossed the street, and, yeah, basically, she goes by and told me I broke up with that. You know how fucking cool and painful that is? But like, that's the moment that I'm saying that you go through a day, you're fine, and that one thing tears you down. And it happens for years and years and years and years, and just builds up. What I'm saying, people, go the fuck up. You know, I'm different, but no, not really. Only the people that think that I'm different are different. And there's no limit to what you can do with this guy. It's too better. And there's nothing that's better than ignoring the message from the world. And I'm thinking about people that do move on. Parents, you know, relatives, your close friends, you know, even your enemies can sometimes be your best friends. You know, because they see, you know, I respect them not. But like, you just gotta, you know, keep together, keep it all. Don't end your life, don't waste it.